what we're going to do when we get to hell. I like this show. Let's think on this a little.
Well, I ain't going out of his team. Fuck you. I always do like, I'll do it right to his face. Fuck off. What? So what? He puts us in a little red pit and we're like chained up and hitting like a hammer with a rock for like eight million years. But I'm not on his team. I prefer what you guys do a little more. A little more. I mean, they got their weirdnesses, but it's like, well, what? So I'm not agreeing with everything. So I'm on this guy's team who I'm not going to work for. And if I'm wrong, don't feel sorry for me. So what? I'm going down to Red Dick, Hot Links. I mean, I'm sorry, man. I'm on Hot Links. I mean, if I like, I'm on a Hot Links team. So what happens? So don't get like Hot Links wants me, even if I don't want to be there. Like I'm not a good soldier. You're gonna beat me? Well, no, you're in this. You're in the army. Now you're gonna do this work. Well, no, I'm not. I'm gonna be disgruntled and not do jack. Once again, I was saying hitting rocks in the fucking lava pit. I'm not gonna do that because I'm not on your team.
Down.
I'm gonna be the lazy fucking American employee sitting on my ass saying fuck off.
Yeah, that's a great one. Like they're both like trying to toss you. He's trying to toss you back up to heaven. He's trying to push you back down to hell. Nobody wants you.
Yeah, I'm a lazy employee.
Lance brings up a good point just from the fact of, okay, you're down there with Red Hots. He can't be too pleased with you either. But I mean, I guess his job is supposedly to treat you like shit or whatever. Is he going to put us in this unending pain and suffering? But won't you get used to it after a million years anyways?
You go to hell and you don't cooperate, so then they're going to move you to the bad part of hell.
Right. Right. Are you going to actually build something, you bitch? Go do right. Something. Build your castle so you can take the big guy on, at least.
In hell, you're we're building shit out of rocks? How backward-ass is this place? And what are we busting the rocks for? We're not making weapons with them. Presumably, we're making housing. Well, we tried making the houses out of straw down in hell, but it is all fire down there, so they burned up. Suddenly, after about a millennia, we realized we need a stronger substance. We went up to sticks, and then we went with adobe, but mud's hard to find down here. Now we break lava rocks, and we build the houses out of lava rocks.
Right, and we got to go down there and teach them how to really do it. We're taking over this burg.
There is got to be management positions down there. And fuck it, if I'm stuck down there, I'm going to do what I did here. I'm going to be like, well, I might as well make the best of it. I don't
make
really like
this shit.
I don't like this job, but I might as well get the easiest part of it. The devil's any kind of real manager whatsoever. He's going to play to your strengths. How do you get your best out of people? You put them in a position to succeed. So what am I good at? I probably wouldn't be a good soldier because, you know, I ain't doing that. That seems like a shit job. But forcing other people to work, I'm great at that. Fucking, I'm telling you, I would be a middle manager in hell.
I know I'm dead, right? That's the one thing I want to know. Do I know I'm dead?
If you don't know for sure you're dead, I bet you got some hints around you that you're in hell.
It's like, you're not winning. You're not getting me. I'm going to be a lazy motherfucker. Ain't doing shit. For one, I moved down to Florida. I can dig the heat. I can handle it. What happens when I quit?
That's when the middle managers come in. We use the resources and tools that are available to us to prod you and motivate you no matter what we need to do. And if it means, I don't know, feeding you dick or whatever it happens to be. Trust me when I tell you, you're going to work.
JD's ready for his job.
Maybe we dock your 401k.
I got a better way to beat a ball. I'll fucking have someone just fucking get me in the back or something. And I have no feeling from the neck down. I don't feel shit.
Then you could be the hammer that we use to break the rock.
I've slipped into the seventh circle of hell.
What I've been doing is writing Lance's evaluation for his job down in hell. It's not going well.
Okay, well, how can we get this guy?
You know, it won't be this blatant, do it, or there's this incredible punishment. No, I'll sidle on up to you, and I'll be all, you know, I can't believe you're down here. We thought for sure God wanted you. When the time came during the, you know, the draft that year when we were deciding who was going to heaven and hell, your name came up and God was all like, oh, no. He had a lot of bad things to say about you. And we'll just start working the hatred angle. And we're not going to have to force you to do it because you're going to want to.
Why wouldn't God want me as his team, even though I'm like a good person because I didn't do this? You know what God is? He's your kind of your mother-in-law. Well, fuck off, dude. You don't want me to help you? Fuck you. Kiss my ass. Go
see? And yep, now
you got him already, dude.
And now you're willingly doing the work for me. I love this.
You are middle management.
I've been at this job for a while. I know what I'm doing.
I'm starting to get pissed.